Hello and welcome back to OAP Gaming and Unicorn Overlord. So, first things first, let's just explore this area we've just liberated. That gives us meager timber, okay. Oops. Anything down here? Blindness immunity and burn immunity. I suppose that'll come in handy for somebody. Okay, so. Okay. Camping set. So that will come in handy. We'll check them out in a minute. Let's just go. That's a filter. Let's go talk to this gentleman. Well, that's nice to know. Okay, so what's this? Can't be a bird, okay. Expand units. This is what we have to do. This is going to take 10. D or above. Oh, okay. Well, in that case, well, I'm just gonna leave that as is for now. So, where do we want to go now? Just go exploring, I think. Wind's very calm, okay. New timber. Oh, I could walk all the way down there. Thank you kindly, ma'am. Light feather, what does that do? I have no idea. Yes. quite too long, is that? I'm going to get two honours there. Now let's just come here. Do we have anything for them? Yes, we do. Healing time. Oh, okay. Well, we've also got the iron ore, that's good. I'm going to get another firework display. And now we can do it. We've gone from E to D. Now we can improve. So you want honey apples, meager scrap metal. Oh, we've got three. Okay. Mega timber, you need 10. Okay. So let's go to... Oh, we can station a guard here. You can now enlist mercenaries for your army by selecting higher at any fort. Okay. Oh, that's a town, not a fort, you idiot. I'll talk to you because you're probably going to tell me we can sail. So let's go to a fort. And we can expand the unit. So let's unlock this slot. Yes. All right, let's do this now. Unit formation. Let's come to this one. Who have we got? I think we've got Auburn. you should be. What if I made him leader? Resist range. Yes, we'll do that. Let's just have a look here. Higher. Soldier. Gladiator. Oh, Griffin Knight. Ooh. Now then. How much do these cost? How much do they cost? Oh, is that 7 honours for one of them? I'll come back to you later. So, let's continue up this way, I think. Oh, no, well. Let's have a look at this town. Do you need anything? I've got none of them. Okay.
If it's steel you're after, you're in the right place.
Crushing axe. That's a +5 for Bruno.
Done and done.
There we go. Recruiter shield, anybody? I don't think that's worth it. Recruiter's great shield? Nope. Bronze bangle? I'm just going to leave it at that for now.
Be seeing ya.
Okay, bye-bye. I'm a provisioner.
Here to shop? Or maybe to sell? Just say the word and it's yours.
This costs 30 HP to a single combat. We've got... Oh, I don't have that much gold, I think.
Come back soon.
I'm going to hold off on that for now. I'm going to hold off. So, I'm going to continue up here. You've got something to say. What? Yes, only one way to find out. So let's call in here. Okay. Board ship. Now, if we come this way... Oh, yeah, that's that thingy bob. But what I want... Your mock fight, what's the one? Oh, we need to hire somebody who can fix a bridge before we go that way. Are we good enough to do this? Can we go this way? Then we turn back. Okay. So that's telling us we can't do that. Okay. So can we at least... Oh no, that's because we've got to repair that bridge. Gone the wrong way, idiot. So let's see if we're capable. Oh no, we've investigated that already. Okay, that's there. Can we do this? Only one way to find out. Yes. Only one way to find out. Battle for Barbatimo. Are we good enough? Let's deploy Alan's unit.
They will be ours.
And Joseph.
In service of the royal family.
And we want Rolf's unit. But they're going to give
the
me...
The Cornian militia fights on.
Your word. Your villainy ends here.
I'll support you.
Chloe's leveled up. Well done, Chloe.
Victory grows ever closer. As you wish.
Come then. I'm here too.
Gaze upon the face of your demise.
I'll support you.
Stand true! Better. The battle is won! A trivial undertaking.
Now we've got a bit of problem here, I think.
I have my doubts.
Your villainy ends here. I'm here too.
No damage, okay?
Thanks.
Wow.
Something?
What would you ask?
Oh, no, no, no. I think
the time is at hand.
Can we do that? Well, I'll tell you what we might be able to do. Oh, I've only got the one, okay. So... shit.
Understood.
I shall try my best, and yet...
Come then.
I have my doubts.
Your villainy ends here. I'll support you.
Don't know. Oh, shit, he's dead. That one, okay. So I think what we need to do is go back. How do we go back to the overworld again? There we go. Yeah, we weren't exactly good enough for that. So let's go back here. Oh no. Oh yes, can we? I don't know. Oh, because one of us died, so do we have to... So how am I going to get stronger? Well, I'll tell you what I'm going to do. I'm gonna come here. Okay, yeah, well, how do we get on board that then? Oh, board ship, here we go. Yeah, let's see what happens if we go there. Maybe we can build up. What have you got to say? A divine shard, okay. Why has that chicken run off? And powering glass, okay. Now that chicken run off somewhere. Except I see it again. Hang on. Items. Do I need... revival orb? No, I don't. Okay. Why are you running away? So that's why we've got to... We've got to try and find... Come on. Deliveries. We can't do that. Oh, I see. I see the chickens there. No, go away. I want the chicken. Where's that chicken go? I'll come back for you when I... Where's the other one? It's fucking disappeared. It seems like they've run into rocks. Got you that time. I just have to wait for this one to reappear. Reappear, little chicken. So where's it gone? Oh, that it is. There we go. Let's return the chickens. We are the champion chicken catcher. What do you have to say? Healing tonic, that's good. Anything else around here? Nope. So, I'm kind of struggling as to what to do. Because we're not good enough to do this, unless, hang on, I have an idea. Not you. What is it then? No, it isn't. So where did we get? We went to one of the four. Not that one. Which fort did we go to which had the Griffins in? Because I'm thinking getting some of them might make a big difference. Was it down this one? Ah, yes, there we go. I think it was this one, wasn't it? Yes. Higher. Oh, look, we've got hunter and thieves here. Oh, I do like the thief ones. is that 5 honors we have to spend for that? Well, yes,
that should make things a little easier.
Yes, it should. And another hunter. What about the house gal? Yeah.
I can't thank you enough.
Now we wanted the griffin thing, really. There had to have been one of these down here. Ah! It was this one. Higher. Yes. Now then. So I'm taking this is going to cost me 7. Then I've got 5 left. It could be a gladiator or a soldier. I'm going to go with... Why is my boat? Oh, yes. We're going to go for the gladiator.
Good call.
Now that might make a big difference. Although I could have done with two griffin knights. Well, I'm kind of thinking, I don't know what I'm thinking, but let me go back to that Battle of Ballytima or whatever it's called. Oh, what's this here? What have you got to say? Okay, I've got more honours and 10 renown. So, what I'm going to do is I'm going to come down. No. Oh, yes, it is. This is a battle of whatchamacallit, isn't it? Yes. So, I've hired some more units. And I'm going to have a think, I think, about how to do it. Because I think we can do this. I do. I think I just need to have a little bit of a think as to how to set them up. So I think what I'm going to do, this video is getting quite long now anyway. So I think what I'm going to do, I think I'm going to end this episode here. And I'm going to have a bit of a think about how to set up my armies to do this, because I think we're definitely going to take this on in the next episode. So I'm going to have to do some thinking. Yeah, that's what I'll do. I'm going to do some thinking. So, if you've enjoyed this video and seen me losing for a change, please hit that like button. It really helps out this small channel. Leave a comment, good, bad, or indifferent. I appreciate them all. If you have any tips on how I can actually do this, I would appreciate that as well. And maybe even consider subscribing to the channel and hitting that notification bell. That way you don't miss a single episode of this or any other game I post. So I hope I will see you in the next episode when we attempt this again for the second time. And until then, thank you so much for watching. It really is appreciated.